guys, welcome back to my channel Life to Dubai Infinity. Today's video is all about benefits of Nykaa Lavender Essential Oil. Nykaa has launched a set of essential oils like lemongrass, peppermint, tea tree, rosemary, citronella, etc. etc. at a quite affordable range of just rupees 350. Essential oils are basically volatile oils which are concentrated hydrophobic liquids containing volatile aroma compounds from plants. Lavender oil is extracted from lavender plant. Lavender oil is also used in making perfumes and fragrances. That is a really great part. This oil is really famous in aromatherapy and the aromatic combinations and preparations. So guys, let me quickly jump into the health or the benefits of the lavender essential oil. Benefit number one, bug repellent. You are stinged or bitten by those bugs like ants, moths or mosquitoes, you can definitely use this lavender oil and rub this lavender oil on that particular affected area, because lavender oil works as an anti-inflammatory and reduces pain and irritation. Benefit number two, induces sleep. People who are really suffering from insomnia, people who are insomniac or nocturnal, you just need two little drops on your pillow and you can have that tight and sound sleep ever. Benefit number three, I think a lavender oil works more for stress and anxiety relief. Just mix two drops of lavender oil in my foundation or in my moisturizer, in my day cream or night cream to get that relaxment and stress-free life. Benefit number four, hair care. Lavender oil works great on those people who really suffer from lice or nits. It's also helpful in treating alopecia or hair loss. Regular rubbing of lavender oil on that particular area from where you are getting the maximum hair loss, you can definitely get the 100% hair growth. Benefit number five, it also improves blood circulation, respiratory disorders, prevents cancer, also aids in digestion. Last but not the least, I want to give one word caution, that is, maybe we are getting lots of benefits out of this lavender oil, but pregnant, breastfeeding women, diabetic patients, just avoid using this particular oil because it is not good for your health. Excessive use of lavender oil can cause you nausea, vomiting, headaches. Even though we get lots of benefits out of this lavender oil, but we should keep one thing in mind, that out of excitement, we shouldn't put it in our food also. Excessive use of lovable products is also not good, because each products have advantage as well as disadvantage. So guys, I hope these 5 benefits of lavender oil will be helpful and useful in your daily life. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please guys, do hit that subscribe button. It is absolutely free for you guys, but means a lot to me. And do share your likes and shares on me. Thank you so much guys for watching. Love you, take care, have fun, and stay tuned with my next videos. Bye.